Good morning, Urban Alchemy higher-ups and Urban Alchemy Management. My name is Robert Leone III. While I was a client in your flagship establishment off of Post Street, one of the employees, Rob, physically attacked me, and my reports about him physically attacking me were just swept underneath the rug. I have been working on my sobriety for the last three years. We're going into the fourth year right now, and because of my masculinity, I think he felt threatened because I'm homosexual. But regardless of how he felt, what he did to me was unconscionable, inappropriate, and it shouldn't be condoned. I don't understand why the way that I put it, I guess, has made it to where nobody wants to respond to me or to give me any sense of well-being. But I don't deserve it. So I may have gone about things the wrong way, but like I said, I've been working my sobriety for 3 years, and not being allowed a sober space, and then being harassed and attacked by your employees has made my life completely different from what I've put it into. Put so much work into making it over the last half of a decade. I'm going to continue to bother you until I finally get some closure for this. So please consider me as a good person. Also looking for a job.